Green and black letters on a white background. Zero Project Awardee 2021. Austria. Vidibis. Workplace Adaption. Workplace Adaptions for the Blind as a Business Service.
What is Vidibis about?
Christian Zietgruber, Director of Vidibis.
The essential elements of this innovation are that we have for all essential areas, all essential professions in the visually impaired and blind area, collected equipment for workplaces. We cover from optics to optoelectronic devices, screen reading devices, from screen readers to braille cells for adaptation all essential areas in order to enable a comprehensive workspace adaptation.
How does Vidibis work?
The business model for this innovation is that we create as many blind and visually impaired jobs in the primary labor market as possible. Of course, this has on the one hand a social and, of course, an economic impact. Financing is guaranteed by the Ministry of Social Affairs or by the various pension insurance institutions.
What is unique and innovative about Vidibis?
The unique thing about this project is that we offer, for example, planning the right lighting for visually impaired workplaces, as well as the ergonomic aspects that have to be taken into account, from the swing arm that may be necessary on a workstation, also software adjustments, that you can use a database system or internal software from a company ideally as visually impaired or blind.
What is next for Vidibis?
The perspective for the future is that we will evaluate any new technology for our target group, whether it can be used well or if something is necessary, to adapt something in order to make it usable. Another area is that we are opening up new professional fields for our target group, and also open technologically.
How did this solution help you?
Nico Horn, Head of Sales.
The special thing about the workstation equipment is that it combines all kinds of aids. That means that I received both the glasses, my enlargement program, or a screen reader so that, in combination with the glasses, I can read all my digital and analog documents very well. In everyday life, I notice this when I come home in the evening and am not completely finished. I don't always have a headache, I'm not totally tired, but really still have the strength to have and lead a private life. That just increases my quality of life.
Zero Project, for a world without barriers.